Southeast Queensland is bracing for possible thunderstorms with the potential for giant hail and intense rain, just as residents were beginning to clean up from major flood damage across the region. The rain brings with it potential for flash flooding and renewed river rises. Jacob Chico joins us now. Jacob, how's it looking this morning?
We've woken up to very intense rainfall here in Brisbane this morning. A lot of rain, some damaging and destructive winds. And here in Brisbane moments ago, you could barely hear the city where we are here at Kangaroo Point. The advice for people this morning is to stay inside where possible and off the roads, because there's already a lot of water on the road. Catchments are saturated, and with more of this intense rainfall, flash flooding is very likely. And it's certainly not what people need at the moment. People have already been through so much over the coming days, and it's really just a matter of now continuing what's already been a massive cleanup. And there are fears this morning that this renewed weather event will add to what is already a lot for people that have been through so much here in southeast Queensland. The advice is to keep up to date with emergency alerts, because this weather will stick around for at least the next 3 to 4 days, and everyone should just stay safe out there.